Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Polish Nation here. Today we're doing the maize harvest for the Loughfold Aberdeenshire map, and I'm joined with UnknownKill004, who will be in the forage harvester over there, and JamieBolt96 in the Valtra, and I'll be in the Fent. And yeah, we're going to get going now, so Adam, you can go over there. Okay, Jamie, let's go. If you'd like to see live streams of this going up through the week or on the weekend, that'd be, yeah, just put down in the comments or like the video. Yeah, so today we're hoping to get field 28 done, as you can see there in the middle-ish of the map. And I might do a live stream on field 25 because it's a fair big field. Yeah. We're bringing this down to the cow farm down the bottom left of the map. And my voice is kind of fucked right now. For you, those wondering. And I'm probably going to be posting a lot more frequently. Because it's January. Fuck all to do. And everyone's online. What speed are you going, Adam? Yeah, it goes 20.
Let me know when you're full.
Yeah, I'm only on 33. Yeah, wanted to get the biggest ones because there's only three of us and two are hauling, and we've got a fair length ways to go.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, so you have to jump the ladder down.
Yeah.
Basically, Jamie will be basically full by the time.
Yeah, hopefully it'll work out like that. I know, yeah, it's a big enough field. Oh no, you missed one. That's 50 euro going out of your wages. Yeah, so if you're... Yeah, you only get 50 euro. I'd say go a bit more left into it there. I'm trying to catch my tire. Maybe. If you guys like to be in any of the videos or anything like that, like just want to be in the live streams, my server name will probably be, what'll I put it as? Do you guys think? Irish Help Wanted grass/silage, something like that. It'll be like that most of the time. And if you add me as a friend, it'll be the, like, the two friend symbol Yoki will be beside it. So, you know, it'll be at the top anyways. And then you can just text me, be like, when you're doing a live stream or a video, text you back. And, yeah, you can just join. You have to have a mic, though. That's the only thing. I'm only on 72. Imagine if we like fertilize this field. I'm definitely gonna do that the next time I've sown them.
We'll be here till tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're good traders.
Yeah, they're
how
massive.
Much do they hold?
I'm gonna go do some quick shit now. Tell me if my tractor stops. Oh, it does. Okay, never mind.
Sandy's on part?
Yeah, 90.
You wanna just head off the battle?
No, not Greenland. We'll fill it up, sure. And there's a new map out, guys. It's old Streams Farm. It's pretty nice, decent, like compacted map. Yeah, it'd be good for something. I don't know if I'm gonna keep my Let's Play going on Cobra Farms. I think the old Streams map would be a lot better because it's smaller and Cobra is fair big, and you'd want a few people at it, I think. And yeah. Close cover. There we go. And a lot of my stuff. What?
You could think about that as well if they wanted to.
Yeah. Yeah. And I'll try and have my LAN cable in so they won't have too much lag. So I'll. Yeah. Your Wi-Fi like shit. And if anyone knows of anyone that can make any good channel art, preferably something Irishy and has to do with tractors or cars or something, hit me up. Yeah, because my one's been there for a year or two now. What percent are you on now?
37.
Yeah, I should get back in time. I'm just on that like little stretch now into there.
Yeah, you're
doing
very
fast. I can do 62. And yeah, this is my cow farm. Jamie Bolt stacked those round bales over there. Fair play to him. And there. It didn't actually take as long at all, maybe like half hour. And then there's a lot of square builds that I did with the auto stacker. A lot of my videos from now on will probably be live streams, because they're a lot quicker and I just have, I think I've like, sure, we have a few tests coming up late now in school, don't we?
Yeah,
they're just a lot easier to do if I do an hour or two live stream. Okay, there. On the way back. And, yeah. Jamie, boy, what percent you have?
50.
Yeah, I'll definitely be back. Yeah.
God, I'm not going to have
Yeah, and I've no LAN cable in right now either.
Yeah.
No, I haven't got any lag.
We've already actually done a lot of this field.
Yeah, once you get the headlands done, it kinda makes a lot look easier. I'm trying to think, do I have wide tires on right now? Yeah, I think I do. What was that, Jamie?
They're 710s.
Oh. Might get a bit of a shot here. Cue epic music. Epic music cue over. Percent you on now, Jimmy?
83.
Oh yeah, plenty time.
is, I guess we are getting closer in, so it's not taking up as much space.
Yeah. I wonder if I should do a bit of a time lapse. See, I don't know if I'll do it. Keep right a bit, Adam.
Oh, yeah, I missed it.
That's grand. I don't think we'll do time lapse because, like, you're here to see. Like, you clicked on this video because of the title. Like, you want to see Maze. You don't want to see a fucking 2-minute video of, like, a time lapse. So I think this way would be better. I'm here. Oh shit, that's not very realistic. There, a lot of the time I'll be playing first person because I love playing in first person.
Yeah, I can't really, sadly.
Probably because it's harder and there's lag and stuff. The mirrors actually work. Yeah, but you can't do it while you're doing that anyways.
Yeah, because I could go off and go
up. Yeah. Get that map out of the way. Yeah. Yeah, this is a serious map. Is it?
Yeah.
Go get it there, yeah. No, just it's alright. I'm probably gonna edit this part out anyways. Jamie.
Yeah.
How's the video going?
Yeah, right.
It's not too entertaining, but like, sure. Yeah. I'm probably gonna do a cool enough intro. If I get a few clips from like other games and stuff.
Is that I'm going?
Yeah, he's gonna get his pizza. Fat folk. Do you remember from doing on your worlds where we were doing the harvest and stuff? I have like hours of videos of time lapses that I was on, like, looking at the pace while everybody's bringing in stuff, so.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be cool as an intro. And Adam's back. He's reversed into the pit. Yeah, guys, Unknown Kill 004 aka Adam just got the game there 2 days ago. 3 days ago?
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, he's quickly learned though. He was a farmer meant to be, not a wannabe. I think I might stick to the outside, play more realistic. There we go. Yeah, so. Yeah. I've got a load of square building to do as well. What have I got? I've like field 34. Bit of 31 to do. I suppose that's really it, but they're big enough fields. I've done 33.
At least 24
is yeah, I can't wait to buy 24 and spend a few hours sewing.
That's gonna be a lot.
Yeah. If only it was a normal shape and we could set a worker, but I suppose that's one of the things you have to do. shout out to Crone, not sponsor anything, but you should hit me up. Yeah. So we've got the Crone Harvester. 1100 going. 1100 and something horses, I think, are under that. And we've got the Crone trailers. I'm not sure how much the liters they hold. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more videos on this map anyways, because it's a brilliant map.
We've already done a lot of fields, to be honest.
Yeah, we have. I'll probably like record some more clips for this map. Maybe not, maybe I might. Don't know yet. Yeah, I've got to cultivate this, sow it, spray it. Yeah, I might put some, I might spread some muck all over it. Spread some slurry as well. Don't know yet. Hopefully the cows are producing.
What percentage are you on?
85. This video is probably going to end up being going out late enough on Monday night. It's the time we're recording. I might save it and upload it on Tuesday. Yeah. Yeah. 98, 99, 100, 100, there we go. That might nearly be quicker. Here, I'm gonna try something. If I go out this gate and there's like a dirt road, it's like straighter.
Oh yeah, I can see it. See,
yeah, we're gonna give this a go, boys. We're exploring. I haven't explored this map too much. I've only went from the shop to here most of the time, to the farm. I think I went up this road, I went out the road going up by 5 and 26 for transport and stuff. It's the cow farm down the left there. And I can go 63, so it's a lot better. Mm-hmm. See that tractor? The Vulture is good because it has more horsepower than this, and it can easily take the corners down there. Just so I go faster on the streets. Yeah, the cow farm is pretty good. It's very detailed. See, we have a bus there, an old muck spreader, a conveyor belt yoke there. We have a bit of muck in there. And yeah, I'm still impressed by that bale stack, and it gets me every time. Oh, what am I doing reversing? here we go, and we're off. What percent you on?
49.50.
Okay. Yeah. Turn offs here. Yeah, these videos will probably be in live streams now because all we're doing is drawing silage. And I don't really want to speed them up in a way.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a start. This will be a multiplayer world. Not sure if I'll update, like, upload them on a certain day a week, or they'll go up randomly.
How much are you now?
85.
Yeah, I'll probably get another load in. I'm doing like a McQueen job on it, remember Jimmy? Doesn't normally happen. No. Illuminati confirmed.
Inside the dead lopsided.
Yeah.
Here, you go by me there.
Gonna eat you sometime soon. Oh, whoops. Oopsie daisies. That's random. Yeah, I'll definitely get the rest of this in.
You won't need me back.
Yeah, but just bring the tractor into the field anyways, so when we do a live stream, we can, like, drive to the next field from this.
Yeah, and I'll say this coming case, because you could get full for, like, at the very
I'm only on 30. Okay, try and go up and down now. Yeah, just like go up here and then like lift up the yoke and then turn around and go down.
Cool.
I think more than two more, I think. Three or four. Gets very wide down here. Okay, maybe I won't fit it all in. Yeah. Yeah, guys, I'm nearly on that 50 subscribers mark, 46, so yeah, don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and we'll be getting there soon, and there'll be, if okay, I'll tell you this, if I hit 50 subscribers, within, what's a good date?
First of February,
when's that? Okay, how about if I hit, if I hit 50 subscribers before Monday of next week, I will try and upload a lot more often. And by upload, I mean like do a lot more live streams and stuff like that. Because 50, that's half of 100. That's a big deal. That's lean. Who would do that? Keith would have made like 20 something accounts. 27 accounts. Cheers. A lot of Gmails. Or Yahoos or whatever.
What percentage are you like? 69.
No,
70. I think we might get this token. I'm just gonna go straight right, like turn right, and go down.
I say we could actually get this paired in.
Wait, what is nothing going on?
I don't know.
It was just like left.
Illuminati confirmed. No need to put a sound effect in when Adam's here. I think I was just too way far away from it, we just wasted a bit.
What percentage
have
you got?
82.
Okay, we're
getting it in, boys!
But we just get all the objects that are like sticking out
of the Jamie, if you want, you can put up the pit.
Yeah, okay.
Turn around every now and then. It was like the teachers at school today. We were all trying to go back up to the shop. And then she's walking out. And it's like the 10-minute bell to go do your books and get to class. And then she's like, turn around. We were all trying to walk up to the shop. Yeah, if you lift up the header, fold it up, and then put down the pipe and bring it back to the frame here. You can enjoy your pizza, Adam, yes. Just park it up there beside that crown. You could. Oh, jeez, we got a greater man. I went down this way. You can hop in the yellow road rage and head down to the cow farm if you want, see what we're doing. I know you've been dying to drive it. And have I got indicators on? Oh, oh my god. The hater's gonna hate. I'm just gonna shake it off. Okay guys, so we're ending the video soon. Hope you guys enjoyed what we've done today. Next time it'll probably be in a live streaming form. The other stuff, like maybe like doing like square builds and round builds, that might be in videos. A lot of the silaging will be in live streams because it just takes like more time and stuff. I think it's better to see. We've got Jamie Ball putting up the pit. Shout out to Jamie and Adam for helping today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below what you thought of the video. Want to see more? And yeah, just put like your username written like down that. Or add me. I'll put mine up on the screen now. My PSN name. And you can just add me up there. And text me, and yeah, we'll do that. So thanks Jamie and for being in the video. Next one will probably be more silage or builds. And yeah, peace out. Bye.